I don't.
Who's got the good ones?
The good ones.
Ooh, who's this? Oh, who's this pretty girl?
This blue one. So be very, very careful with these. If for some reason you don't trust yourself,
Hi, is there shaving cream?
Thanks.
Nice.
Oh my god, this is high quality stuff.
Good luck.
Yeah, okay.
If you need it, then it's fine, because I don't entirely need it, but let me know.
Hey, Leah.
This is my good morning song.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, what time is it back at home? Nighttime. We're all getting ready. There's Maticus playing Fortnite. You ready? You're in the mixed sprints, right?
Yeah.
And it's something, right?
Yeah.
So you're gonna grill it out, right?
Yeah.
But smartly, right?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Remember, every day means one medal, right?
You hang in there, buddy. Medic! Where's the medic?
Oh, funny thing is, this is just a bus pass, not a race ban or anything. Did you loosen it up? Who here who's not racing today is bringing a paddle? Alright, one. Aaron, who else? That's it? Alright, bring yours. We need one more at least to be safe.
I can bring mine, but it's a trivia.
Alright, sure. Bring that.
Oh my god, I have three of them stay here and help like really help the car. And then afterwards, they can go to the bus stop.
Yeah.
Autobots, robots.
Oh god. Our private bus. Right, Kat?
Is it a private bus?
No, it's not.
Day one of racing.
Oh my god, dude, we go so close you can see the oil. The oil.
So hot.
Unlimited power!
Where did you get this? I don't remember getting this.
Kenny?
Right.
Sir, off to battle.
What happened? Shoot. How did that happen?
Wait, did you like step on it and then walk into it?
I stepped on with stick. This stick.
And then you walked into it.
Well,
I don't have my band-aids on me right now.
I have band-aids. I'm sorry, but I'm using your laundry.
As long as it saves his life, right?
Save
it's
my
war.
Life. Save
what?
Life.
He's living right now.
Oh, man.
That's not it. Which one is it?
Right here.
Okay.
Oh.
Right.
Oh,
I see the cut.
Right there.
The cut.
Was that?
Never touch it by the.
What if people do that? You don't hold it by the middle.
Why not?
Because that's dirty.
But why not?
You have steady.
But.
It hurts so much. I break a leg.
And that's your front foot too, right?
Yeah. I hear you need a sub now.
Oh. Hey, looks like Aaron, you up for it?
After 12 years in the research lab after my accident, I've come out stronger, better, faster than before. Now, when I try to find Mercy, all it says is EXE not found.
Oh.
From crying. You never left this town, but I could barely breathe. I feel like it was yesterday when you told me not to leave. And though it's been a while, I still feel alone. I'm coming back next Saturday. I wonder if you're home. So stay with me. Stay with me, we ain't got no place to be. Hotel rooms.
lunch for the next 5 days. Yum. Lunch for champs.
That looks like me.
Wow.
So, you got some nasty sandwiches today, so you gotta take a bite of this. Hey, you see that one? And you get some of this Mars bar, okay? You take a bite out of that. You need some water too.
What kind of water?
This is half still, half sparkling.
In your mouth. You like your lunch?
It's bearable, but it's not
bearable.
Good.
But for 5 days?
No.
We upgraded. I said I was allergic to cheese, and they have no sandwiches with no cheese.
The only good thing here.
Off-ramp Milky Way. What do you rate this meal?
Can I go to negative?
Sure.
Like a negative 0.5.
Wow.
I don't know if you guys recognize what it means, because we have gone to Worlds before in 2007, but that was a combined team of other high school teams.
That doesn't count. I don't count.
Yeah,
that
I will be bold enough to say that we are actually the first high school team from the Bay Area to come all the way here on our own to Worlds. This trip, even though we haven't been planning it then, it started in 2014 with the graduates joining the team. It's been like, you know, we've been training the guys all these seasons, all the way until now. And now you get to showcase it to the world
here.
All of Hungary.
It's on the sports channel.
It's a sport, baby!
How was your latest Hungary?
They focus on who's ahead.
Actually,
oh, wait.
That's what matters. They focus on the best.
On the live stream?
Yes.
Alright, then.
Yeah, you got that yummy, yummy, that yummy, yummy, that yummy, yummy. Yeah, you got that yummy, yummy, that yummy, yummy, that yummy, yummy.
Hey guys, Atticus here, and you're watching Mustang Channel.
I think it's a huge accomplishment coming all the way here already. Because if you look at how the team was back 4 years ago, 3 years ago, 2 years ago, right? It's very different.
Six, bring it up. Walk up four. Four, four.
Now is the opportunity. It really is now. Trust me when I say this is that you're ready.
Conscious of what's going on.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, during the start, they took 4 feet to us.
start, we do not slip on the stroke and just tap. We gotta get the boat moving first on the first lot. It doesn't matter if the other boats just suddenly start on us, right? Because we're gonna catch them, no problem. It's better if we get the boat moving first, progressively bring it up, because if we suddenly create all these bubbles under the boat, one of the boats not going to go off from anything.
First of all, we can drop the rake. It's okay. Drop it. You guys are strong enough. Okay, have it a little bit more control. You don't need to be like a hamster, like running on that wheel. I love that reference. It's like Chester Bunny. It's a good start. Drink a lot of water. The dragon boat got to clear up the sky.
Stand by for attention before Canadians. For Hungarians.
Just gently, too. Just gently bring it up.
Working together as a team. No matter if you're not on the blue boat, you're not on the girl boat, you're not on the mixed crew, we're here together. And so let's be here together, let's support each other, let's do well this
week. Hey, let's show everyone here that we can be a team. Like when we go there, we go as a team. When we step on the boat, we help each other up. Thank even thank the volunteers that everyone's on the same page to thank them. Just to show everyone that we are here as a team. Because that's the only way we can make it far. It's average time for us, so first piece, good piece, second piece, good piece. Keep your pieces consistent. If it's bad, then do not keep that consistent, right?
Let's go again! Let's go, guys! Finish strong, finish strong! Don't set yourself out. Just be excited to race and perform, okay? Execute.
All I gotta say is,
I'm like, what is going on? No, this shouldn't be happening. Calculations back there on times. But we're good. By 0.15, 0.2 around.
Check my analyst later.
Yeah.
One, two, three, thank you!
Go, 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 go.
Let the ones who race on the podium first. Calm down, I'm good. We hide back here.
This is really weird. We're right behind the podium. Like, not where I want to be. I thought there was another space, but apparently not.
Hi, Wes.
Hey, quiet, quiet. They can see you. Stop it.
How's it feel to be a world champion?
How's it feel to be a world champion? Pretty good. It will feel good tomorrow.
Yeah.
Wow.
It must be you.
It was me.
The Watts top right? Time. Wow.
It's plastic. Listen.
You're gonna hear this tomorrow.
Wow, Jess.
I know.
Spencer Lamb, wow. Was it the Erg pieces?
Oh, definitely.
Was it Funk Week? Wow. Larry, ooh. You bite even harder, the chocolate's gonna melt.
But this is only the first day.